Men have been told for a very, very long time that a woman is a commodity. A woman is for your pleasure, to feed you, to keep your home, to raise your children. It's always about yours. It's always about him. So until you, us as parents, teach our sons that the only way to be a better man is to respect a woman and not degrade her, that's when society will change. When we teach our daughters that you will stand on your own feet, and when we educate our daughters, that's a very, very important thing that needs to happen. Don't take yourself too seriously. We're not making rockets. All right? Calm down, have fun, and just enjoy this beautiful journey that we've been put on.
Nothing comes free in life, right? There's a price to pay for everything. And all I want is to dominate the globe. That's all I want. So for that, you have to sacrifice sleep and food and schedules and routine. And it's okay. I love what I do. And I don't take my job for granted. I don't take my work for granted. I really believe that very few people get to wake up in the morning and say, yes, I'm going to work. And yes, I get to do something which I want to do on my terms. I don't want to be put in a box. I don't want to have limits. Doesn't matter where I come from, I can be whatever I want to be because I put my mind to it. I think the only way to go forward is to, you know, shut the detractors with your work. Just keep being an achiever, keep achieving, because there are so many people who support you. I don't make plans because man proposes, God disposes. I'm a major believer in destiny and a major believer in hard work. I feel like when opportunities come your way, it's in your hands what you make of them. So even if it's the smallest opportunity, the biggest opportunity, if you're the best one to do it, then you can't be denied, right? So that's all I do. I really don't make any plans, but when I arrive on set, I'm the best that I can be on that day. And slowly, I think that's what makes anyone undeniable.
Well, the one thing I would definitely say is there's no do or die in this world. Nothing is important enough for you to take so much pressure that it defines your life. You have to be like water. You know, learn to be like water.
Adaptable,
fit into any vessel, have a sense of calm, have a sense of patience. But ambition is extremely important. And I don't just say this to girls. I say this to boys and girls. Just everyone who wants to be able to have a purpose in life, have an ambition. Have the guts to find your glory.
She said every girl needs to be financially independent. So you're not just someone's wife or someone's daughter or someone's sister. Your identity will be defined by your ability to be independent. And that comes with finance in the world that we live in.
Please let me just tell you this. No matter what you do, someone will always be unhappy. Always. You can never please everyone all the time.
No one is perfect. None of us. We all have bad days. We're all gonna feel like shit sometimes. You're all gonna have bad days, and that's fine. Laugh through it. Don't take yourself too seriously, and make sure that you don't live for someone else's validation. It's your validation.